The obsession with losing weight has been around for centuries. What has fueled this obsession is social media and popular influencers. VFN is back with another episode of Mythbusters. I'm Deeksha Sharma and today we bring you 5 myths about weight loss. Make sure you stick with us till the very end for a very bizarre myth. Is losing weight a linear process? As much as we would like that to be true, the truth is that it is not necessary that you will lose weight consistently every single day. Some days you will be more bloated, while on some days you will feel your absolute best. This is completely normal. Our bodies fluctuate and sometimes we just carry more water weight than usual. For women, water weight can fluctuate significantly during their menstrual cycle. Fat makes you fat. While eating junk food does promote excessive obesity, it is high time we realize that fats are actually great for our bodies. Our bodies actually need healthy fats like butter and nuts for excellent brain and skin health. In fact, good fats satiate our hunger cravings and therefore promote weight loss. Is skipping meals a good idea? The truth is that eating little amounts of food during intervals is brilliant for your metabolism. And a brilliant metabolism equals quicker weight loss. So stop skipping breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Enjoy your meal and enjoy the perks of fast metabolism. Do waist slimmer belts actually work? As global icon Kylie Jenner and other good-looking celebrities keep flaunting their waist trainers and slimmer belts, the truth is these things simply do not work. It's not shocking to know that the billion-dollar fitness industry is scamming us yet again by creating trends and products that don't actually work. Isn't that what marketing and capitalism is all about? The truth is that these belts only make your waist sweat more. That temporarily makes you lose water weight and appear slimmer, but temporarily. And the sad truth is, as soon as you rehydrate, your waist will actually go back to its original form. The point is, waist slimmers are a waste of money. Tapeworms for lunch. In 2013, a woman from Iowa swallowed a tapeworm, hoping that this insect would eat her extra calories. Eating a tapeworm for weight loss has been a trend for more than 100 years. But before you think about trying it, we should let you know that these parasites can grow up to 30 feet inside your body. To make matters even more weird, the parasite can give you a horrible infection. And if you consumed a female worm by any chance, the female insect can lay eggs inside your body. Scary. With that being said, the truth about losing weight is really just the basics. 3 healthy meals a day with a spoonful of exercise. Thank you for joining us. Make sure you like this video and share it. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to never miss a video.